alive in 1967, I don't know. They said they were fucking. sponsor on that car, as well as Randy Young Racing. In case you're interested, it's a 1980 Volkswagen Scirocco with an 1800cc engine. At least that's the 450 ticket sales that are going on right now, and you'll see the lady with the tickets. Also, we have programs for sale. Except the program sale comes up here in the week. I don't know what you're doing. Still sell programs, right? our sponsors is Coast Automotive and Performance Plus. That's a 1992 Grand Prix running a 327, probably a Chevy engine.
Actually, that's
24-hour road service. Going to make him a free plug by driving by in front of you here. And again, I might mention to you that statewide record does more than just records. If you've got any kind of problem out on the road, that's the truck that'll come visit you. Just give them a call.
6-2-6-1. 6 here, was having some real problems taking the turns
over here, so. David was trying to get the turn. That's the Car number six is Andy Simpson, sponsored by Albert Simpson. Corey Thurton is sponsored also by Albert Simpson. Car 27 back with us tonight, Jerry Jennings, sponsored by Mars Discount Vacuums, Leon Tires, and Charco's Restaurant. Well, that's got everybody now. We've got five cars in the Burrell 10-lap race. number 21, another new car with us tonight, that's Eric Martin.
Eric
Martin in car number 21. Watching these cars in red, car number 1, Keith Sandifer was looking real good. Let's see how he's going to stack up.
Could be a newbie, too.
check for him. We got his checkered flag to come around. If you like to drop this Chuck Farmer, just put those hands high over your head. Let him see you. Give him a big round of applause. Chuck Farmer. Pop Carpenter, you need to report to the pit seat for the street stock cars. And coming out right now, car number 56 in the street stockers.
Look at where the hood scoop is.
It's a roof scoop. Roof scoop goes on the hood.
That's Aaron Smith in car number 56.
Makes one of them gear hose, one of the car hose.
Is back here in that big old Cadillac boat anchor. We can bring it up the rear. The red and silver.
Get in the camera.
The car of Tom Engel.
I looked up at Chicago, midnight 11:01. I couldn't get so much to happen. Dead. Well, that's just a long.
And according to our program, I'm moving the following this race soon. We'll have our first intermission.
I think in my chair, my little bitty boot.
As the cars slow lap around the track.
It
will be a 10 lap race as we get along the other way. Car 22 is going through Memphis Mustang. Robbie Skinner. I missed him earlier.
That's what I did. I just set my chair on the bike.
We have a message for Heather Tyra to call home. Heather Tyra, call home.
Hey, don't jump on the second step so much. It's
all right. We've got a green flag. We'll find out how long it's taking for good. place in a green car, and here's Corpus car 56 was in third place. Not many automobiles running here. As I said, this is our first intermission. We call this the cotton candy intermission, ladies and gentlemen. If you're going to get your cotton candy, you got to get it this time because we always sell out of cotton candy. So come on, kids, ready?
One thing about this class, it's very nice.
Thank you. here. Here he comes. Give him a big round of applause now. He can see you. He's in full view of the stand. Flashing on and off. Walter Shoemaker's the man behind the switches on the yellow light. Yellow lights are right down here on the main street. Number three. Number three. The yellow lights are right down off. We are off to go the next time by. Then if we get on the back straightaway, those yellow lights will turn off completely, and they know for sure they're going to get the green flag the next time by. So now we take a look at the yellow lights. They have gone out completely. The drivers that are in the know have watched that, and they know they're going to get the green flag now when they come out of turn four.
Oh, end of their drink.
Drink his last beer, maybe the last one he get, before he kills me.
Sit down and watch the race. Our program sellers are also taking orders for videotapes for both tonight's race and the future. So if you want a videotape, you can order one from these guys.
what
well,
girls?
Well, I told the girls, what dust girls can go underneath that bridge? And our brand new sign, CC Speedway feature winner. Donnie Yoakum is behind the wheel of the pickup truck, taking these girls around. And of course, if you know his wife, Carol, you know why those girls are back here in the back of the pickup truck and not up there in front for Donnie. Yeah? I guess you're helping for that one.
That's all.
Now, Chuck Barber, you know, this is when you have to start thinking up all the neat things to say because you're going to wind up with a mic in your hand in a minute.
Yeah. Make sure you got it on.
It's on.
On the girls.
They've already done the girls.
Young lady out there in the yellow t-shirt taking the pictures is the lady that takes all the pictures that are in the program every week. And they have those pictures for sale in the photo booth, too, by the way. If you'd like some color pictures taken here at the racetrack. I don't want to say anything about this, Chuck, but that girl's taller than you are. And we've got Donnie Yoakum on the microphone down there. It should be on up here.
Okay, yeah, it's working now. Congratulations there, Chuck. First night out, no, second night out, first two nights. And a feature. That's a pretty good race. I didn't get to watch it. I was real busy down here, so I didn't see it, but I did see the end of it. Was there anything interesting happening in the race, or anybody, or anything you'd like to talk about? Here's the mic.
Don, what part of my problem has been all night, and Larry's been battling it too, is the car keeps popping out of gear. I was holding it. I finally just grabbed a hold of the gear shifter and was holding it with one hand in second, and I was driving with the other hand, and that was not helping things, but that's what counts. That's what counts. I'd like to thank Larry for letting me drive. It's a real blast to drive a good car. Larry's got a good car. I'd like to thank Larry's sponsors for him. He's taking a little bit of vacation time. I know that he would like to be here, but I do appreciate the chance to drive the car, and would like to thank all the fans and all the support. We appreciate it.
Well, we thank you, Chuck. Nice having you back out. Well, appreciate it.
Running tomorrow, it's live.
We got a guy sitting right here in front of me. He says, yeah, it's going to rain. Everybody come here and whoop him upside the head. He don't know nothing. It ain't going to rain. We're going to have a good race, baby. I know all about that race and stuff. Richard Petty's going to be on the pole there at Indy. And, I certainly hope you're hanging on because this street stock race is going to be something else. There are some faster cars way in the back, and they are going to want to move themselves way in the front. So much doubt about that. Watch that yellow light. It'll be flashing and going out very shortly.
Thank you.
How's that? No accident.
All right, briefly before this starts again, we have a message for Courtney Houston. Your dad has come with your keys. Courtney Houston, you are needed in the front seat, and you have your keys.
Sorry, man.
We'll give it to him again here in a second. He's going to get out of that car.
Oh, look at this. The girls are riding the pace car now to get that.
Yeah, that pickup was too rough on him.
Well, he's hitting. Once again, the feature winner here at CC Speedway. He is the. I've got to turn up here.
I think he's going to get the pushes there.
Yeah, give him a steering wheel in front of him. Let's run around the track.
First one, yeah, we are. Took a couple of weeks of layoff there, and then he comes back and takes the win.
Must have been a Chevy.
You know, I have in my notes here that Jerry Jennings is only 19 years old. Is that right, Jerry?
Well, why
are you only 19? That's right. Look out, girls, he's underage. They didn't build them that big at 19 when I was in school. Oh my goodness, he's a big
one. Congratulations there, Jerry. Real good, Rose, real good. I didn't get to know exactly where you started, but I think it was in the back, wasn't it?
I was pretty close.
But you was up at the front when it counted. I don't think you're a stranger to the winner's circle.
No, that 88 car is pretty tough.
Yeah, I thought he had it there for a little bit, but it looked like his right front tire was going flat or went away. He was drifting up. Everybody took the advantage.
Yeah, he started pushing, and so did the 45. I just got under them both.
What made your car stay together so good? Did you play it cool and save the tires, or what?
Oh, you can hear. I didn't say nothing.
That radio is a spewing. I guarantee it's hot. Congratulations. Would you like to thank anybody or have the mic here for a minute?
Well, I'd just like to thank my sponsors, Charco's, Mars Discount Vacuum, and Leon Tires. I'd like to thank all my family and thank all the fans.
Out there with the go-kart. Parks everybody out front.
Oh,
out behind Ben Duncan's car, in front of the 10. And the front wheel came off in front of the 22. That's James Lee's car.
Thank my sponsors. I've got Lee Chiropractic Clinic, and Pappy has given me so much help with my car. I feel real good about coming back after what I did to the side of it earlier that Jesse helped me do. I enjoyed that ride too. That was a lot of fun. And I'll be back next week, hopefully with some straight sheet metal.
Real good. Congratulations. It's a lot of work on this car.
Well, I'll tell you, started out again tonight, I had a car problem. And thanks to Mike McCain over there, we had a carburetor bracket break off. We went to his shop and he welded it up for me. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for his help.
Thanks. Well, he told me it was supposed to break on the 34th lap. I don't think he read it right. He must have read it too good, because it didn't break like he thought it was.
Now, he's a better welder than he thought.
Congratulations, Jimmy. That was a real good run.